In reality, I was just one of the kids. But not to Dad. To him, I was one of a kind. And I sort of got used to that. Now, when I find that kind of individual caring and respect, I know I'm in the right place.
You're someone special to us.